Consider the given expression. So to divide two complex numbers, we need to multiply both the numerator and the denominator by the complex conjugate of the denominator.